Hey everybody, hey YouTube, and today I'm going to show you how to play the first mission of Gangstar 4. Let's start our game. And by the way, please subscribe to my channel and let's hit at least 10 likes, guys. And thanks for the viewers. In my last video, I got 28 views. So guys, in next video, I'm going to show you how to download WWE 2K. Okay guys, let's start our game. By the way, it is Gangstar Vegas 4. I have also not started it yet, guys. Really? Let's start new game. As you can see, guys, it is loading. As you can see, guys, this is Gangstar 4, and this is the intro of it. Yeah, they have improved their graphics. Yes, they have improved the graphics much more. Game of Montreal presents. Wow, superb. Gangstar Vegas. Gangstar Vegas 4. Let's start our game. The fact of life, kid, you can kill your arm. Use the stick to warm systems with a break here. Punch it.
Now here we got such a schmuck. A schmuck who thought he could outplay the system of which he is a part. Take a good look at him, Jason. I want you to look at him.
Oh my God. I'm not fair, round three.
Those who work with me, those who understand the system, they get taken care of, Jason. Understand what I'm saying. You down in the fourth.
Why is he running?
Come on, come on, come on! Are you still with that girl with the lip? Oh no, she got that fixed, didn't she?
Let's skip it.
So, I guess this is the part where I thank you and ask your name and stuff.
No, this is the part where you take this gun and shoot at the asshole behind us while I drive.
Maybe we have to shoot her, guys. Let's shoot them. They are coming behind us, guys. Oh my god. Rocket launcher, rocket launching in 3, 2, 1, boom! Big mistake, complete one mission. Yeah guys, I've got 7 diamonds. Yes, good.
Can we help you, ma'am? Shouldn't we go to the police? Frank's trying to kill me.
The cops are on Frank's payroll, just like the rest of this town.
Just drive, kid. We'll worry about Frank later.
Sorry, I gotta get me one of these. Handles like a dream.
It may not be a Galapino, but it'll bust Frank's paperwork case.
Whoa!
At least I won't die sober.
Nice! Guess you've had to shake cops before. Probably after they found out you were shooting all those rats.
What can I say? Boston's finest protect the rights of men and vermin.
Nice one, kid. I'll drink to that. Aren't what they used to be. This is not going well.
Skip this. It's incomplete. Maybe you like my video. Thanks, guys. And don't forget to subscribe. Thanks, guys. Bye bye.